Make sure the camera's set. Turn this on. We're good. Back out. All right. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to ATS Fleet Drive. Got Midland Transport here on deck for you today with the Freightliner FLD, the old school Freightliner here. And the skin here comes from Billy, 1987. There was a little controversy with this one. I'm not going to really talk about too much, but apparently one person, as far as I can tell, has had issues with this one. So keep that in mind. If the skin doesn't show up for you guys, it's most likely a mod conflict of some kind. Maybe you have an older version of the truck still activated, or maybe you have the wrong version of the truck activated. This is the Freightliner FLD 2.0. that is found in the Steam Workshop. I will have both the truck and the skin linked down below in the description, so make sure you check that out. Underneath the hood, because I know someone's going to ask, I'm going to say it anyway. Detroit Diesel, 515 horsepower, hooked up to a 13-speed. Midland Transport out of New Brunswick, Canada. I'm not too familiar with these guys. I don't see them in my area here in the Midwest, and so maybe they're a West Coast mainly, don't know, but New Brunswick is where they're based out of. So we're gonna be hauling this load. This is a Wabash 53-foot reefer trailer today, hauling some vegetables, tipping the scales at 37,500 pounds, going to the Union Pacific over there in Bakersfield, maybe doing some intermodal stuff, who knows. But time for me to shut up, enjoy the sounds of this Detroit Diesel, and I'll come back to you guys when we finish the run. There we go, guys. AI got in the way a little bit. Always fun, always entertaining. But that is going to wrap it up here. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully you did enjoy. Make sure you check down the description for the links for the truck and the skin. And remember, if you have any issues with the skin not showing up right, you probably have a mod conflict. 9 times out of 10, that's what it is. So also check down in the description for social media, Facebook, Twitter, and don't forget Twitch, where I stream a lot of games, mainly Farm Sim, but still, it's a fun time, hangout. So until the next run, take it easy.